Hello, friends. We are now in the home stretch. We are starting Mass Effect 3.
So what did I do yesterday?
So yesterday, after I finished Mass Effect 2, what I did was I went in and all I did was import our Mass Effect 2 character into Mass Effect 3 just to make sure there were no problems, bring it in. And it went flawlessly without an issue, found no problem, didn't have any of the issues I had trying to get the Mass Effect 1 character in Mass Effect 2, writing a locate to save game. It knew where it was automatically, no problems at all. So what do we have for download? Is it not going to work? Does not work anymore, the download content button. So I have gone through the setup. Picked our class, which didn't change anything about our character.
He's exactly the same as he was.
And I did the initial Meet the Earth Forces Council. And that is as far as we went.
And they got all loaded up.
So we are at the point where we would start trying to make our way to Normandy. And that's where we are.
Really, nothing outside the bounds of what I did is going to make any difference whatsoever.
So you really didn't need to see it. It's not that big of a deal. So I do want to say, to start this before I forget,
Mass Effect 2 is still available for free on EA Origin.
So you check out the free games there.
Pick it up.
Or you can see on epicbundle.com. There's a link directly to it if you're not sure how to get there. So go over there and take a look. I will also put a link in the description for my affiliate link for buying the trilogy.
If you want to buy it, it's about $8 or $9 US.
So it's not a horribly expensive edition. And that's the way I acquired it.
So what you're seeing when I play here is what you get.
If you don't want to use the affiliate link, I get that. I'm not terribly worried about it. I just put it down there because if you buy it that way,
It helps me buy other games to play for you guys.
So we are going to fire this up.
We have to follow Anderson's spaceport.
So we're gonna move.
Non-interactive jumping.
Come on, let's go.
Kind of weird.
So Earth is under attack.
Come on, we'll have to go this way.
It's a good tutorial on how to do things in the game.
Looks clear. Let's go.
That didn't change.
Lieutenant Commander, you read me. I'm patching in Shepard. Husks! Take him out! And shoot him! I'm out of ammo! Come on, we gotta move!
Thought we were shooting these guys.
Where'd you go?
Have to take these things out the old-fashioned way.
What are you doing?
At least go down a lot.
That's one way to open a door.
There you are.
Gotta find a way out of here.
Yeah.
Watch it!
Okay, that's kinda cool.
Cool.
through this way.
We're a good team.
Hey. It's okay.
Everyone's dying.
Come here. I need to get you someplace safe. Take my hand.
You can't help me.
Shepard! In here.
Dream child. Did we imagine it? Was it real? I guess they could not show...
Goddamn mess!
Children being abducted?
Every minute these machines are here, thousands of innocent people die. I won't be responsible.
It's hard enough fighting a war, but it's worse knowing no matter how hard you try, you can't save them all.
Exactly.
I don't think we need to tell Anderson anything.
I thought we'd have more time.
We knew they were coming.
And they still just cut through our defenses. We need to go to the Citadel. Talk to the Council.
The Citadel? The fight's here.
It'll be everywhere soon enough. You said it yourself. The Reapers will destroy everything if we don't stop them. The Council has to help us.
Council hasn't helped us before.
You sure about that? No, but you're a Council Spectre. That has to count for something.
Kasha! Thanks. I owe you one.
More than one.
Grab some ammo. Reload, let's keep moving.
Okay, heat sinks.
Lieutenant Commander Williams, we're in sight of the spaceport. ETA 3 minutes. Lieutenant Commander, Ashley! Get in trouble.
It's the quick way down.
Normandy, we're going to reroute. Do you copy? Normandy, come in.
Friendlies.
You two all right? Get down, they'll see you.
Keep your head down. Nice shot.
Finish them all.
For being an advanced civilization, they're not terribly bright.
What happened here?
Our gunship was shot down. We barely made it.
You have a radio? We're trying to contact our ship.
No. There's one in the gunship, but it's gonna be crawling with those things.
Stay here, son. We'll get you out of here.
I don't think that's gonna happen.
Come on, let's get to that gunship.
Is it this way? Maybe this way.
What the hell are those things?
Okay.
Okay.
That one's dead.
I don't think we need to shoot him anymore.
Headshot.
I think he's dead.
Oh, cool. You can dodge roll now.
Ammo's full?
Find La Radio.
This way?
Shepard, over here. I found a radio.
Thanks.
Normandy, this is Anderson. Do you read? By a downed gunship in the harbor. I'm activating his distress beacon. Send support. We've got wounded down here. Lieutenant! Damn it! I've lost the signal.
Probably that big thing behind you.
And fast, we've got company.
Gun makes cool little noise.
Hope they get there soon.
You and me both.
Not really doing your side very well.
Thank you.
Very ammo poor right now.
Where's those guys?
Let's go.
What about the dudes?
Welcome back, Shepard.
Thanks.
Shepard!
Come on!
I'm not going. You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together, Anderson.
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need every species, and all their ships, to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers. Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order!
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Yeah, he fired me.
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander.
Are you carrying my stuff in your pocket?
What do you have to do?
I'll be back for you. And I'll bring every fleet I can. Good luck.
You too, Shepard.
Why isn't he at the council? I don't think it's going to make it. Nope.
Didn't make it.
Why are they ignoring us?
Can't we just take them out with our Dallas cannon?
They're like big giant ticks.
Some kind of blockade or something.
All right, that's an intro.
I guess we're going to the Citadel.
As soon as we do the Rambo gear up.
What the hell's going on? Where's Anderson? Where are we going? Hey!
We're leaving.
Leaving?
What's going on?
Anderson wants us to go to the Citadel. Get help for the fight.
Bullshit, he wouldn't order us to leave.
We don't have a choice. Without help, this war's already over.
Forget it. Drop me off someplace, because I'm...
Enough! Don't you think I'd rather stay and fight? We're going to the Citadel. You want out, you can catch a ride back from there.
Commander!
Joker, that you?
Alive and kicking. Got an emergency transmission from Admiral Hackett for you.
Patch it through.
Shepard, sustained heavy losses. Our force was overwhelming. There's no way we can defeat them conventionally.
Anderson's already ordered me to the Citadel to talk to the Council.
First, I need you to find its outpost on Mars. Or we lose control of the system.
Yes, sir.
I've been researching the Prothean archives with Dr. Tassoni.
Oh, great.
We found a way to stop the Reapers. Only way to stop them. Contact soon. Hack it out.
Joker. Set a course for the Mars archives.
Mars? Roger that.
Shouldn't be too far.
This is loco.
Why Mars? What does he think we'll find there?
I don't know yet. But if it helps us win this war... Grab your gear.
I like the new loading screen. It looks a little bit better.
Maybe they'll actually give me some bullets this time, a real gun.
Got it, but I don't have to scan my planets in this. It's so annoying.
No one's answering.
Any sign of Reaper activity?
Negative.
Edie?
The base appears to be online. It's possible the inhabitants were evacuated.
We'll know soon enough. Be ready, Joker. Just in case.
Roger that. Normandy out.
I like the weapons loadout better.
It's better than that backpack with all the guns in it.
Is this a landing pad? Man, they need a bigger budget.
Still no contact from the base, but we've got a massive storm headed our way.
How long till it hits?
Half hour tops. After that, we're going to have difficulty keeping up comms with the Normandy.
Understood.
Wow.
Damn, that's a huge storm. Looks a lot bigger in person.
Come on, Lieutenant. It's not that bad.
Doesn't mean it can't kill us.
I'm more worried about the war back on Earth, or the fact that nobody here is reporting in.
Fair enough.
Okay, that's not the way to go.
What's that?
Alliance, Sergeant Reeves. Doesn't look like he put up a fight.
Something's not right here. Keep a low profile till we know what's going on. Roger that.
All right. Oh, grenades. That's pretty cool.
Those guys were Cerberus, weren't they?
Sure looked like it.
Great.
What are you doing here on Mars?
Good question.
You don't know?
I'm not with them anymore, Ash, if that's what you're asking.
It wasn't, but you have to admit, it's a bit convenient.
Quit service, remember? We salvage any of this? How about that? That'd be handy.
Look out!
Which way you gonna go, buddy? Which way you gonna go? It's like magic.
Doesn't look like they came here in force.
Yeah, just a few vehicles.
Kinda suggests they had help from the inside.
Can we take this? This might be handy.
We need a lot more men and firepower to take this place otherwise.
Door's open.
Commander, I thought you told Cerberus to screw off after you wiped out that collector base they were after.
That's exactly what I did.
Well, one thing's for sure. They're no friend of the Alliance.
Agreed.
I need a straight answer, Shepard.
Ash.
Look, don't ash me. Do you know anything about this? What is Cerberus doing here?
What makes you think I know what they're up to?
You worked for them. How am I supposed to believe you've cut all ties?
We joined forces to take down the collectors. That's it.
They rebuilt you from scratch. They gave your ship, resources.
Let me be clear. I've had no contact with Cerberus since I destroyed the collector base. And I have no idea why they're here now or what they want.
They don't want to talk to me anymore.
Commander Shepard's been under constant surveillance since coming back to Earth. No way they've communicated since.
Sorry, Shepard. I just...
It's okay.
You of all people should know what I'm about, Ash.
All about that base. The collector base, right? It would seem to make more sense to leave the helmets on.
Just that.
Thank you.
Well, she's changed a little.
Easy there, Lieutenant. She's with us.
Can you tell?
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
Liara.
I was worried when the reports came in. They hit Earth hard.
Yeah, it was difficult to leave.
Didn't you have a helmet off a minute ago?
I'm sorry, but why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to come. Said you'd know.
I thought they both did.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here on Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
I guess I'll believe it when I see it. Where do we find this weapon?
It's not a weapon, not yet. It's plans for a device, a blueprint.
It's more than we had a minute ago. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent on catching you.
They want what I'm here for. What we're all here for.
But why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers...
just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
So it's a race to the archives.
And there's a storm.
We've got company.
Bring it on.
Not this time, James.
What?
Get back to the shuttle. If Cerberus beats us to the archives, I need you covering the exits.
But...
now, Lieutenant.
They're getting closer. We should take cover.
Looks like they found us.
Oh, I guess the glass is cover.
You can't hide forever.
Let's start reloading faster.
I can use singularity to draw them out.
Now we're good.
That's all of them.
Good. Let's find a way up.
Anything else interesting in here? I haven't quite figured out trigger stuff. It's not really quite as intuitive as...
Sabotage the elevator.
Look for another way up.
Oh my god, the elevator that goes five feet is sabotaged. Let me just pull that over. Nothing here, ladies. Maybe this staircase? That doesn't go anywhere. Oops. Crap. All right, so... I don't think we have enough room to... We have enough room to run. I don't know if this is how we get up here. No, it doesn't seem like it. Let's keep looking.
This is a secure station. How did Cerberus get in?
Not sure. One minute we were getting reports of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first.
Could they be working with the Reapers?
Doubtful. but I suppose anything's possible.
You guys coming?
What's over here?
Nothing. Come on, Ashley. Hurry up.
Anything over here?
I don't want to see any hidden stuff.
Perfect experience.
Open the door.
Looks like you got it.
Hey, you're dead.
We reload a little faster.
You need access to the pedway. Controls should be nearby.
Lots of flashy stuff.
Shepard, see if you can gain access to the pedway. I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but... Hey, did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid? That's Dr. Eva Corre. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
Pedway's been locked out.
All right, looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move.
Is there anything else in here that's worth it?
Yeah, probably. Lots of ammo.
Get some new weapons.
Nothing there. This way.
Something.
Exo Jenny.
Pierce, so.
What the hell?
Looks like the Alliance is still putting up a fight.
That tram heads to the...
Commander, did you read me?
Barely. Storm's causing interference.
Yeah, tell me about it. I've lost contact with the Normandy. What's your position?
I didn't read that. James, repeat.
So what's your position?
Oh, cool, we got a flashlight. Someone vented the air from this room while they were still here. Looks like they died trying to claw their way out. This is brutal, even by Cerberus standards.
Yeah, I don't think you quite have a grasp on what Cerberus standards are if you think this is brutal.
Dr. Evil.
Nothing there. Can we get some food?
No.
food. Oh, you guys need light. Flashlights.
What's our order? Is there an alliance force in here somewhere? We need to keep them away from the core. Check the next room. It's dark in there. Want me to shut the windows?
I'm not hitting him. Okay, I guess you guys got it, huh?
We need to pressurize the room first. There we go. We have access to the labs. They'll take us right to the tram station. Hey, looks like there's a recording of what happened here.
Security station. Come in. We're seeing some odd activity down here. Our security protocols just kicked in. Everything's locked down. Doctor, I'll get you a report as soon as...
Told you. Dr. Evil.
I guess we know how Cerberus got in.
I should have realized it when I met her. I was just so focused on finding a way to stop the Reapers.
Stopping the Reapers is the only thing we should be focused on. It's not your fault.
But what if we're wrong? What if there's no way to stop them? What if these are our last days and we spend them scurrying around trying to solve a problem we can't fix?
Come on, Liara.
I know. I shouldn't think that way.
Beats the alternative.
That's how you do it. You've always stayed focused even in the worst situations.
Do or die isn't much of a choice, so I just keep doing whatever it takes.
So practical, but I suppose you're right.
We'll stop them, one way or another.
I wish I had your confidence. Okay, doors open. We can get to the labs and tram station through there.
Alright.
Let's move.
I'm gonna grab this ammo, because I'm sure I need it. Why don't you get renegade points? What in the world did I do that was bad? Told her I'd do what I have to do? Well, we're not going to do this right now. I do like how it's not triggering if it's far away. Well, I guess you didn't get a chance to send that message. Alright, you got that. Okay, Dr. Liara Tassoni and Dr. Evil. Thank you. It's hard to shoot through your flaming ball. That's better. He's stuck in the door.
What's that smell? They just activated the decontamination protocols with the staff still inside.
Well, I can't get in. I don't think we're going to step in that.
More than I could describe in a short conversation. And they'd only scratched the surface. There are vaults filled with Prothean data troves that have never been studied.
Let's check that already.
Yeah, I did. Time to go.
That's the tram line. Takes us right to the archives. No doubt Cerberus has it locked down. Hopefully we can override it at the security station. It's just through here.
So, well, play paced mission.
Kidding.
Is that the only way in? It's the only way I know of.
We'll skirt around it. Stay out of its sights.
I'll move up first. Don't let it target you.
Good advice.
Stay in cover, Shepard.
Down. Doesn't look like I can break the window.
Sending a tram anytime soon.
Can you override?
The archives are on a separate network. We're completely locked out. Not completely. What if we could find a short-range transmitter? Helmet to helmet.
And?
And then we convince them that we're with them. And the Alliance forces have been taken care of.
Good idea. See what you can find. What?
The Lieutenant Commander has become very capable.
That she has.
Shepard, I found something.
I think somebody's jealous.
What have you got?
He's got a transmitter in his helmet. If I can... Oh. Oh, God. He looks like a husk.
Yeah, not quite. But they've definitely done something to him.
Engineered? By Cerberus? They claim to stand for humanity, and they do this to their own people. That could have been you, Shepard. For all I knew, that's what Cerberus had done to you.
I don't have the time or energy to convince you to follow me.
I'm with you, Commander. I've always been with you. I just wanted you to know why...
Come on. Let's see if we can get them to send that tram over. Hello, this is Delta Team. Anybody there?
Where the hell have you been? Never mind, what's your status?
We're at the tram station, waiting for extraction. All hostiles terminated.
Roger that. Echo Team will ride over and secure the station.
Think they bought it?
If they didn't, they'll figure it out soon enough.
We should get in position. Flank them when they get off the tram.
Good thinking, Elsie.
On it. Understood.
I don't know where they're getting off the tram. They're not too bright.
Thank you.
You didn't protect your foot, buddy.
Cable car.
Got it.
Get in here. Take your car.
We almost made it.
Cloudy in here. Everybody?
No, I guess not.
Do you guys' weapons not do any damage at all?
Medical station.
Probably the way we're going out.
I would like to have some more ammo, please. If there's any more ammo to be had.
Can't go this way?
It makes a buzzer sound.
I don't think we can go that way.
I got lots of mods already.
That's handy.
Ash.
Great, I got another one of these.
Shepard.
Elusive man.
Fascinating race, the Protheans. They left all this for us to discover, but we squandered it. The Alliance has known about the archives for more than 30 years, and what have they done with it?
What do you want?
What I've always wanted. The data in these artifacts holds the key to solving the Reaper threat.
I've seen your solution. Your people are turned into monsters.
Hardly. They're being improved.
Improved?
That's what separates us, Shepard. Where you see a means to destroy, I see a way to control, to dominate and harness the Reaper's power. Imagine how strong humanity would be.
Still got it as flowy liquid planet there.
Earth is under siege, and you're hatching a scheme to control the Reapers?
You've always been short-sighted, hasty. Your destruction of the Collector base proved that.
I destroyed that base because I didn't trust you with the information.
This isn't your fight any longer, Shepard. You can't defeat the Reapers, even with the Prothean data.
I've beaten the odds before. I'll do it again.
More likely, you'll just die trying. Destroying the Reapers is a wasted opportunity. We can dominate them, use their power, harness their very essence to bring humanity to the apex of evolution.
You've gone too far. The Reapers will kill us all if we don't stop fighting each other.
I don't expect you to understand, Shepard, and I'm certainly not looking for your approval. You were a tool, an agent with a singular purpose, and despite our differences, you were relatively successful. But like the rest of the relics in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. Liara.
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't warn you again.
Duly noted.
Shepard!
What?
The data, it's not here. It's being erased.
Of course it's not here.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Damn it. How's he doing it?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Hey, step away from the console. Now!
Seriously? You fell for that?
She's got the data! She's faster than she looks.
Stay close. We can't lose her.
Where'd you go? Not expecting that.
Watch out!
Every time I let her go for two seconds, her shields recharge.
Alright, at least I know where she's going now.
Supposed to do.
We can't lose her.
There she is.
Stay on her.
She's getting away.
Watch out!
Up there! Down there!
James, you read me?
Where'd she go?
Cerberus has the data! Radio the Normandy. Get them down here now. She's getting away. Damn it. James, Normandy, anybody.
I got this one!
Well... Okay! Who's letting him pilot stuff?
Normandy's en route. They'll be here soon.
We need the data.
Finish her.
No! Grab that thing. Bring it with us.
Shepard, we got Reaper signatures in orbit.
Ash. Come on, Ash. I'm getting you out of here.
Well.
Ashley needs medical attention. We have to leave the Sol system.
I know.
The Citadel is our best chance. We can find help there.
Get us to the Citadel, Joker.
Roger that.
Hold on, Ash.
Didn't we get some automated thing?
Commander, I'm receiving a signal over the secondary QEC. I believe it's Admiral Hackett.
Patch me through.
I'll forward it to the comm room.
Shepard, are you reading me? Commander.
Edie, can you clear this up?
I'll do my best.
Did you get to the archives?
I was there. So was the elusive man.
I was worried Cerberus might try something. Did you get the data?
Most of it. He downloaded some before I could stop him. Edie and Liara are analyzing what we recovered.
What have you learned? Was it worth the effort?
Preliminary evidence suggests the data is a blueprint for a Prothean device.
Device?
A weapon. Massive in size and scope, that's capable of unquantifiable levels of destruction.
Send me the data. We'll do our own analysis. If Liara's instincts are right, this might be the key to stopping the Reapers.
Or at least give us a big gun.
Ashley's been hurt. We're taking her to the Citadel.
Sorry to hear that, Shepard. But we both know this is just the beginning.
Yep.
Talk to the Council, show them what you found. With luck, they'll give you all the support we need.
And
if they don't?
Do whatever it takes to get them on board. I'll be in touch soon. Hack it out.
Commander. Edie is extracting data from the Cerberus machine. We'll have details to present to the Council by the time we reach the Citadel.
And Ash?
I've done what I can for her. She needs proper medical attention soon. The Admiral's right. It's going to get worse, isn't it?
Unless we stop the Reapers. Yeah.
I've looked at the data. This weapon could be the answer if we can build it. I get the sense you don't quite believe it, though.
I'm a soldier. I should be back on Earth fighting, not wasting my time with this.
If it's going to work, we need you.
Why do you need me? Not some kind of construction guy.
Commander? Isn't it worth trying, at least?
I'm going to check on Ash. Make sure we're ready to present our findings to the Council.
I'm sure the Council will see the need to help.
It'll be a hell of a short war if they don't.
They usually don't. Take a long way, I guess. Seems shorter when we're running across the top of it.
Barely got a pulse here.
Move him out.
Where are you taking her?
Where to Memorial. Best care in the Citadel.
We're not going with?
We need to see the Council.
Right.
Stupid Council.
Looks like they might be coming to see you.
Commander Shepard. Got word you were arriving.
Captain Bailey. Good to see you again.
Hey, Bailey's still alive.
Though it's Commander now.
Congratulations.
Thanks. Now half my job is dealing with political bullshit and escorting dignitaries around. No offense.
None taken. So, you're here to bring us to the Council?
I'm here to tell you the Council is expecting you, but they are dealing with their own problems with the war and everything. They apologize for the inconvenience and blah, 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 blah. Meet them here at Adina's office. They'll be ready soon enough.
All right.
You might have time to go by the medical center if you want to check on progress over there.
I don't know what kind of ramifications to go to the medical center. I don't know what good it's going to do us to go there, so... But you know what? Let's do it.
Thanks. I might do that.
You go on ahead. I'll head up to Adina's office.
One of my men can show you the way. You?
I'm just a tourist today. I'll try not to get in any trouble.
Commander, we've got a situation in the embassy quarters. We could use your help.
I'll be right there. The other half of my job. I'll see you around, Shepard.
No doubt.
No doubt. Hello, Keeper. You're pushing me along. Oh, hey. Avena. Well, this place is cleaned up nicely since we were last here.
Ma'am, I can't say when we're deploying or where or why.
But you're on the Normandy, right? I saw it dock.
Not this lady again.
What's going on here?
Commander, just who I was looking for. Diana Allers, Alliance News Network. I think we can help each other.
I suppose you want an interview.
Even better. I'm a military reporter with a show called Battle Space. We're carried on just about all Council planets. My producers want me embedded on a human ship, and I want that ship to be the Normandy.
Why would I want that?
Wars can be won or lost in the editing room. And this war needs to be won. I've got Alliance security.
You really upgrade her.
Operate without a crew. You get veto power over the segments I file. Can you handle an arrangement like that, or do I keep looking?
Might as well take her.
Tell your producers yes for now. We'll see how it works out. Report to the ship as soon as possible. Any questions?
How much gear can I bring?
1 foot logger.
Aye, aye, Commander.
I don't know if that's a good idea or a bad idea, but... These galaxy-wide attacks are part of an acid. Yeah, she's a war acid. Don't need to be in a... Alright, we're going to save here, the great view of the Normandy, and pick it up again tomorrow, because we went over an hour a little bit, it looks like. But hey, we did the intro, we did Mars, so that made us progress. Don't know about all our choices, whether they were good or bad, but we're doing something, so that's a good thing. Anyway, thank you for watching, and once again, you can pick up Mass Effect 2 for free on EA's Origins right now. If you're looking to play that game, if you're looking to buy the trilogy, my affiliate link's in the description. And from the way these games usually work, you've probably got enough time to catch up with where we are right now if you wanted to play along with me. I guess this one is a multiplayer, but I don't know what that involves yet. And if you do have it, you want to look up on a multiplayer, let me know. We can maybe work some of those in and check them out. But for now, that is it for Mass Effect 3, Episode 1. And boy, this one was a long one with a lot of exposition. But the graphics look more current. Everything looks more... well-defined, and things seem to run a lot smoother than the other ones, so that's definitely a good thing.
But, still enjoying the series. I'm both looking forward to finishing the game and will be sad to finish it when we're done. But we've got plenty of other things to play, so don't worry about that. Anyway, home stretch of the trilogy here. Getting started on that. Do the same thing we were doing before. If you're tuning in new, we're going to do one episode a day, about an hour long. And some are going to be a little over, some are going to be a little shorter, I have a feeling. But we'll see how we get through it. And on that note, I will catch you guys tomorrow. Make sure you tune in and watch that one too. Take it easy.